Differential equations describe a wide variety of phenomena. Newton's laws, population dynamics, chemical reactions, electrical circuits. These are just a few examples of where we find differential equations in science and engineering. In this course, we'll introduce you to the ordinary differential equation, or ODE. And you'll learn techniques in MATLAB to find and visualize numerical solutions to both first and second order ODEs. You'll work through projects ranging from landing a probe on the surface of Mars to modeling the spread of the flu virus, all the way to modeling the ultimate fate of the universe. To get started, all you need is a web browser. You'll interact with a web-based version of MATLAB, where you'll receive step-by-step instructions and instant feedback. You can also experiment and try things out on your own. You don't need to learn a lot of theory to start solving differential equations numerically, but it will help if you know a little bit of MATLAB, just the basics. If you've never used MATLAB before, it's easy to get started, and we recommend you first take MATLAB OnRamp to get you up to speed quickly. This course should take about 4 hours to complete, but you can leave any time and come back later. And when you're done, you can download a shareable certificate of completion. Start the course today.